When the chimps are on patrol, that's a uniquely intense and aggressive moment, and it's so wild to watch, to see them, these hulking chimpanzees, move through the forest in coordination. When you're there with that and you're very close to these violent encounters with the other chimps, is there any concern there that you could get caught up in this?
I would say on a personal level, of course, right? You hear about these things happening, you know it's a possibility. Things, they will happen, but they will ignore you and very close to you or suddenly see you and get a bit of a fright. They wouldn't want to take that sort of a risk.